gonna have the demographic. Yeah. Obviously, you have to get the part of what you can shoot. But at the same time, I just think, first things first, with it, like I told my man, the main reason why no one buys it is they don't know you. So you guys are already working on this. Let us help you. Let us help you do that. But the next game is cash flow. Can we get some third product?
Oh,
I believe he said that over the car, I believe. But it doesn't mean he didn't cause him to go.
But a baseball bat like this, you said.
I had a player yesterday. Is that me? What? Are you an official or are you a fan? Because he back to him, but all that's actually a big fight. So what, are you an official or bad man? Let's see after the game. I'm selling like a big fight.
Let's get up.
it's gonna be a long day. So yeah, there's the highway code in terms of conditions and things like that. It's not practical. So, you put that big. All it really is
that's how they
good idea, good idea.
That's not in that situation because
they know no one's going to be in
kind of stuff.
That's why they're not going to be
even if I say I can't put it between them.
Wait, the devil's hitting on the
office.
Are you basically in views or no?
Yeah. Oh,
Hey, we can do that as well, isn't it?
This is...
We do it again in Colombia, too. We can say that, isn't it? No, I was actually thinking that. I was thinking that as well. I was supposed to have some positions,
right? I want to do it at 16.
Thank you. Sergeant Joel scored for Swain. In the 82nd minute by number 4, Thomas Chambers.
Because it's like the issue with this country is it's about what you can do, not about what you need to do. So you just like it, you can put the pitch, you know, get some reps. It's very easy to do that. Other countries, you need a sanction number to hire a rep. You need a sanction number to buy a kit to get this guy. You can't hire a pitch without a sanction number.
So what's the one on the
right there?
Yes, Cap!